Those technical kind of things we have to like tune and things. Give him an A. Thank GRTV for that misplay today. And in our basement for the one. year's rainbow gathering.
Here we are in the booth again with one of the band members from CAD. You are
Maynard.
And would you mind telling me the rest of your band members and what they do in the band?
Tom Peluso is the drummer. Stan Henderson is the bass player. Todd Horning is the rhythm guitarist. And Kevin Horning, which is the smaller guy, he writes music and plays guitar with me.
Okay. And how long have you been together as a band?
We were together as Texans probably about 2 years ago, and that switched to CAD about a year ago. So we've been together about 2 years.
And where do you usually play?
Hall shows. Generally. Well, we've got our first bar gig at the intersection this next weekend. But that's the first bar we played. We've been playing mostly hall shows.
How did that go over?
It hasn't happened yet.
When is it going to be taking place then?
Next weekend, 14th and 15th with Invisible Ink.
Okay.
At the intersection.
Okay. Where did you get the name for your band, CAP?
It's not really a band name. It's more of a concept behind what we're all about. It stands for Children of the Anachronistic Dynasty, which is kind of like a bloodline of youth born out of sync with time, out of sync enough to where they sit back and observe rather than just take things for granted.
I noticed you have a lot of energy out there. You don't take much time in between songs. Do you ever get tired out?
I don't get tired. No.
Okay. There we are with CAD. If you want to see him this weekend, you can see him at the intersection. Stay tuned for more Peace Day events on GRTV. Next, we have coming up a Peace Day experimental. Thank you very much. That was good, you guys. That was good.